I'm gonna show you how I craft items to level up my smithing skill. What I do is I gather a crap load of materials over time. Then I take all of them and I craft a lot of armor with the materials I have. After I craft it with all the materials I have, I go to the workbench or grindstone and improve the armor as well to make it more value and getting more skill ups. So I like to hoard all the crafting materials and then take like a crafting, completing the winning the gaming mission. Put all the crafting materials in the same container, and then when you want to craft, just take all of them and start crafting and improving and winning the game.